Song Battle 2012.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen! How are you all doing tonight now that we can breathe easy? But enough small talk. Now the moment you've all been waiting for. I'm your host, On the Mark Tennyson. Nice to meet you all. Let's get this show on the road. With concentration, knowledge, and Teddy's favor, go for the gold!
We call it Midnight Trivia Miracle Quiz!
Hold on there. What the heck is this?
Oh, is that a question from Mr. Yosuke Hanamura from Inaba?
You're damn right I have a question. What the heck's with this set? And why'd you call us all the way in here?
Yosuke, can't you play along? I put this together as a celebration for solving the case. Can't you tell? No matter how you look at it, this set is obviously... Time's up. The correct answer is a quiz show. Too bad, Yosuke. You lose 1 point.
What? We already started? I'm seriously losing a point for that?
All right, then. Let's skip Yosuke and go on introducing the contestants.
Hey, listen to me. And what do you mean, skip?
Oh, no need to worry. You'll get your share of bear time. Next up, another guest from Inaba. Chie Satanaka!
Huh? Oh, me? Whose voices are those? Don't tell me we got an audience!
Oh, Chie-chan, you're so self-conscious. That chorus is just some sound effects I put together.
It's too realistic, Bear Brain!
Now to the next contestant. Also from Inaba, Miss Yukiko Amagi!
I'm supposed to press it as fast as I can, right?
Well, someone's eager.
And finally, our main contender. Sorry to keep you waiting, dear viewers. The hands-down favorite of this tournament. We have a special guest from Inaba, Sensei! He's here to compete!
Is it me, or are you the only one who got a grand introduction?
Not fair.
Now then, contestants, are you ready? I'm being cued to cut it short.
Yeah, and where's the AD? Jeez, are we really doing this?
I see now. Yosuke, you're scared, aren't you? You're afraid you can't beat me in a battle of wits, huh? That you won't stand a chance against my brains.
Are you kidding me? You're on. I got time on my hands. I'll go a couple rounds with you. But don't you go crying to mommy when you get shamed.
Aw, way to fall for his trick.
Well, I'm sure you'll be satisfied if we play along. And hey, the case is closed. What's the harm in messing around like this every so often, huh?
Yes, you're right. Well, if that's settled, I'm ready to rock.
All right, it looks like our contestants are ready. Now then, Midnight Trivia Miracle Quiz, let's begin! Are you all ready? Let the quiz begin! Buzz in to answer. If you know the answer, hit the button in front of you before time's up. A correct answer will earn you 1 point. An incorrect answer will lose you 1 point. The person with the highest score at the end of the round wins! Now, the first question. Sensei!
Bad.
Next question.
This question is mine. Daidara period?
Too bad. That's incorrect.
No way. Damn, I thought the place was just called Daidara.
Next question.
Gotta be this one. Red.
Correct!
Yeah! Thank you and come again.
Next question! Sensei! Off the mark!
Don't worry about it.
A chance for double marks. Whoever correctly answers this question will earn double points. Here we go with a fifth question. Sensei. Too bad. That's incorrect.
That was too bad.
Next question. Sensei. Correct!
Not bad, partner.
Next question. Sensei. Too bad. That's incorrect.
That was too bad.
Yosuke. Software, right?
That one's on the mark. 1 point.
I did it.
Next question. Sensei. That one's on the mark. 1 point.
Not bad, partner.
Number 10.
I know.
Chop.
Back handspring.
Off the mark.
But she always spins around.
Yeah, but I don't use my hand.
Oh, really?
And that's the end of the first half. Let's see how our contestants are doing. Oh, there's a tie for the top spot. Next question. Sensei! Too bad. That's incorrect.
I doubt that was it.
Next question!
Me! Plain blue!
Too bad. That's incorrect.
Huh? He doesn't?
Question.
Me?
Yuki-chan.
Even I can take.
Off the mark.
Oh, that wasn't it?
Next question.
This is...
Sensei. Too bad. That's incorrect.
Huh? That wasn't right?
Trip, trip, triple point time! The next question will earn you 3 times the points! Question 15!
Here I go!
Yosuke!
Misuzu Hiragi!
Correct!
Score one for Yosuke!
Next question!
Yosuke! Gotta be this one! Both sides!
Correct!
Easy stuff! To it.
And here's the final question.
Hold on there.
Sorry, guy. Muscle drink!
Off the mark.
I was wrong?
And that's the end of the round. Let's see the results. The winner is...
I don't know how you came up with some of those answers.
I was so close.
Congratulations, Yosuke. I'm impressed. I hope everyone enjoyed the show. Until next time, farewell. Are you all ready? Let the quiz begin! Now, the first question. Sensei! Correct!
Dang, you beat me to it.
Next question!
What was it?
Me?
Yuki-chan!
Otani-san!
I can't believe you remember, Yukiko. Were you too close?
Not really. I just remember her name from the inn registry.
Next question!
What was it?
Sensei! Too bad. That's incorrect.
I doubt that was it.
Next question!
Tomoko Kashiwagi?
Too bad. That's incorrect.
How should I know her full name?
A chance for double marks. Whoever correctly answers this question will earn double points. Here we go with the fifth question. Time is running out.
Hold on there.
Me.
East?
Off the mark!
Huh? No? Oh, I'm terrible. terrible with directions.
Next question!
Hold on there.
What was it?
What was it?
Sorry, guys! White?
Off the mark!
You gotta be kidding me!
Next question!
This one. Shichiri Beach.
Correct!
Oh, yeah. I give all the credit for that right answer to my motorcycle.
Next question.
What was it?
Sensei.
Too bad. That's incorrect.
Don't worry about it.
Question number 10.
Ridiculousness?
Off the mark!
Oh no!
And that's the end of the first half! Let's see how our contestants are doing. As a surprise to absolutely no one, Yuki-chan holds the top position.
Next question!
Me?
Yuki-chan!
The meeting room!
That one's on the mark! 1 point!
I think I'm warming up!
Next question!
What was it?
Too bad! That's incorrect!
That was too bad.
Next question!
Hold on there.
Me?
Yuki-chan!
Diamonds!
Too bad. That's incorrect.
Oh, no.
Next question!
Hold on there.
I see you're all lost in thought.
This question is mine. Red plaid!
Too bad. That's incorrect.
Wait, that's wrong?
Trip, trip, triple point time! The next question will earn you 3 times the points!
Question 17!
No one's answering?
Here I go!
Yosuke!
Mariko Oki!
Too bad, that's incorrect!
Huh? I thought it sounded something like that, but I don't go to that store very often.
Next question!
What was it?
This question is mine! Kondo!
Correct!
I did it!
Next question!
Here I go!
Yosuke!
I'd rather completely forget the whole experience, but sticky!
Correct!
That thing wasn't sticky. It was icky.
We said we were sorry! Jeez!
Next question!
I'll answer it with one strike. Pink!
One's on the mark! 1 point!
I always thought that was cute.
Next question!
Chi-Hi!
You're talking about Mr. Yamada, right?
One's on the mark! 1 point!
Piece of cake!
And here's the final question!
Sensei!
You're good.
And that's the end of the round. Let's see the results. The winner is... Miss Yuki Kawamagi from Inaba!
I did it! I won! Way to go, Yukiko! You schooled us!
I pretty much figured that had happened. I never felt like I could beat you.
Congratulations, Yuki-chan! I hope everyone enjoyed the show! Until next time, farewell! Are you all ready? Let the quiz begin! Now, first question.
What was it?
Sensei!
Correct! You're incredible!
Next question! Sensei!
Correct!
Not bad, partner.
Next question!
The Midnight Channel!
Correct! Piece of cake!
Next question!
Got me this one! The Amagi Challenge!
Correct!
As one of the poor suckers who tried and failed, I ought to know what it's called.
Huh? You did? I'm sorry, I don't remember.
Next question's a difficult one. Can any of you answer this? Here we go with the fifth question. Sensei! That one's on the mark! 1 point!
I expect nothing less of you.
Next question!
I'll answer it with one strike. Strength!
That one's on the mark! 1 point!
Oh, thank goodness.
Next question!
I know! Men only!
That one's on the mark! 1 point!
It's hard to forget that video. Was mine like that too?
Next question!
Backhand spring!
Too bad. That's incorrect.
But she always spins around.
Yeah, but I don't use my hand.
Oh, really?
Next question!
This is...
Here I go!
Yosuke! Up the fifth floor! Too bad. That's incorrect.
I was too busy with fighting to remember all the stairs.
Number 10.
Got me this one. Shuriken!
Correct!
Well, it's about the other me. If I missed this, I'd look really bad.
And that's the end of the first half. Let's see how our contestants are doing. Woo! Sensei is on top!
Next question!
Instant soba!
Correct!
Yeah, I'd know if there was soba in there. My soba senses would have tingled.
Soba senses?
Next question! Sensei!
Correct!
Not bad, partner.
Sensei! Sensei!
Ooh, correct again!
Wow!
Ha-ha! This next question's a difficult one. Can any of you answer this? Question 17!
What was it?
Here I go!
Yosuke!
Nine?
Correct!
Yeah, lucky guess.
Next question! Sensei! Correct!
I expect nothing less of you.
Next question!
What was it?
Here I go! Yosuke!
Kinjiro!
Off the mark!
Damn, I got the kin part right.
Yeah. King Moron, remember?
Next question! Chiecha!
Granter of your desires!
Buns? On the mark! 1 point!
That's kind of a creepy phrase now that I think about it.
Sensei! Correct!
Wow, you really are incredible!
And here's the final question!
I'll answer it with one strike, Mr. Hosoi!
Buttons on the mark! 1 point!
Lucky me!
And that's the end of the round. Let's see the results. The winner, as expected, is... Sensei from Inaba!
Not bad, partner. There's no beating you.
Congratulations! I was so close, too.
Congratulations, Sensei! After his strong showing in the qualifiers, Sensei will be moving on to the playoffs!
Playoff? Ted!
Didn't I mention that? This is the qualifying round for a playoff spot.
I knew it! I'm glad I didn't win. I'll be rooting for you, partner.
Oh, I see. There's still the playoffs.
Don't get too excited, Yukiko.
Now then, until next time, take care!
Daily Personamations.
Music King, a special presentation of 2012's luscious voices. Hee hee ho. We'll be right back.
good.
Sorry. Hey, you... Thanks. Right. See you later.
Good evening, and welcome to Nightline's special Night Watch report. A suspect in the murders in Inaba was safely arrested recently. But what few people know is that the mastermind who brought him to justice was a high school detective. Tonight's report will focus on this detective prince, Naoto Shirogane, whose handsome looks are sweeping the nation. Thanks for being on the show.
No. The pleasure is all mine.
Oh, his uniform's the same as yours.
First, congratulations to you and the police for your recent arrest of the culprit. It was well known that there were a lot of mysteries surrounding this case, and you did a great job clearing them up.
I'd hesitate to say that the matter is cleared up as such. It's true that our suspect was behind Mr. Moraoka's unfortunate death. But when I cast my eye over the case as a whole, I detect a few things that seem out of place.
Oh? Like what?
Unfortunately, I cannot divulge details at this time. But this matter claimed the lives of 3 people. Hence, I believe even the smallest inconsistency must be investigated.
I see. I have to say, this is a surprise in light of the police's official statement. Now for our next segment, the Detective Prince's true identity, where Naoto-kun tells us a little bit about himself. Amazingly, the Detective Prince has solved a whopping 24 cases. 16 of them were...
There's a detective at your school? When I'm older, I'm gonna go to your school, too.
Yo!
Hey, did you see the show on TV last night? Naoto-kun was on!
That thing about the detective prince solving the case? Come on, we're the ones who actually caught the killer!
But the police were the ones who identified the suspect, and he was cooperating with them on it, right? So it's true that he helped solve the case.
I'm kind of surprised, though. I didn't think he was the type to go after the spotlight like that.
Good morning. I've been waiting for you all. There's something I needed to discuss with you regarding the case.
Discuss? Dude, we'll be late if we talk too long. Hey, where's your uniform?
Could you please indulge my current theory on the matter?
What is it?
First, as regards commonalities between the victims, all of them were kidnapped before they were murdered. The victims were all locals who had been the focus of recent media attention, becoming suddenly well-known. That is the most likely scenario. I don't believe there's anything intrinsically unique about the victims themselves. Haven't you all come to the same conclusion? Then allow me to state my point. Will you admit that a number of you fit these identical circumstances? There was a long interval between the second and third deaths in this case. But after I applied the aforementioned criteria, I discovered several similar disappearances had taken place. Yukiko Amagi, Kanji Tatsumi, Risei Kujikawa. All of you disappeared shortly after being shown on TV. Either you escaped death somehow, or you faked your own disappearances in order to divert attention from yourselves. Since some of you had ties to the victims, there came a point where I suspected one of you must be the culprit.
You thought one of us was the killer? Oh, you can't be serious!
This was a prior theory, since discarded. Putting together everything I've learned until this moment, I believe exactly the opposite. You aren't the culprits. You may, in fact, be the only ones with the means to pursue the true perpetrator. Seen as a joining of forces between the rescued, everything falls into place. Of course, this is all speculation. There is, in fact, a flaw in the theory. It doesn't account for the third incident, Mr. Moraoka's murder. He has never been broadcast on television, and neither did he ever disappear. We must also consider the condition of his corpse. The first two victims are still listed with an unknown cause of death. But Mr. Moraoka died of an easily identifiable blunt force trauma to the occipital cranium. The police have not satisfactorily resolved this discrepancy, yet they are desperate to close the case. Further action will be necessary to obtain some sort of decisive evidence.
Further action? What do you mean?
Well, whatever the outcome, the evidence should come to light. You said something interesting to me not long ago.
Hey, where are you going?
This is not a game for me either.
Naoto-kun?
Thank you.
Hey.
killer's been caught, do we still gotta worry about the Midnight Channel? But then someone said the blurry image seemed like an advance notice. What exactly is the Midnight Channel anyway? Did it have anything to do with the murders? Ugh, this is so frustrating. Hey, what do you think? Did you recognize who appeared? Naldo? Why would he show up on TV? Now that you mention it, I wonder what he thinks about the Midnight Channel. I don't get this at all. It's gonna keep nagging at me, I can tell. I'm sure the others saw it too, so let's get together tomorrow and talk about it. Night.
So, about the Midnight Channel last night.
I wonder who that was.
I talked to Teddy and he says no one's entered the other side.
Well, yeah, the killer's been caught.
Yeah.
Huh?
Come on, get with the program. You saw the TV last night.
So? It's got nothing to do with us. The killer's behind bars, man. You guys are overreacting. Yeah, that shit Naoto said didn't make any sense either. So there's no use getting all worked up about it.
Huh? Naoto-kun?
No, well, how do I put it?
What, were you out of it because you were still thinking about what Naoto said? So you're still hung up on all that stuff.
I ain't hung up on it!
It's okay, we all understand. Just don't go overboard, man.
You little... I said that's not it! I got stuff to do. I'm out of here.
Stop bringing that up, Yosuke. You know he doesn't think it's funny.
What? Did something happen between Kanji and Naoto-kun?
Well, that aside, is it me or does the town seem kind of strange lately? Everyone is in high spirits for some reason, and they all talk about other people, but never themselves.
Really? I don't think it's anything special. Now that the murder case is solved, people feel relaxed, that's all.
That's how society is. They all just want to get in on the latest trend. People get excited fast and lose interest even faster. It goes round and round. There's no underlying reason for it.
I don't know. It still seems a little too weird. It's like they're all afraid of something. Oh, sorry. I just had this feeling.
Huh.
It's gonna rain again tonight.
We should check the Midnight Channel just in case.
Welcome back.
Welcome to Experimento of the century, the Genome Project. I will be experimentor and experimentee both in a forbidden yet wonderful bodily alteration process. You shall witness my departure into a new realm, the moment of a new birth. From the chosen day forth, I shall walk a completely different path in life. And I will share this glorious occasion, this memorable day with all of you! Do stay tuned.
Hey, is that you, Senpai? Naoto was just... So, does this mean he was kidnapped? You said people only show up clearly on TV once they're thrown into that other world, right? The hell's going on? I thought we caught the damn killer! Oh, being a detective, solving cases, it ain't worth shit if he gets himself kidnapped. Damn, that idiot pisses me off. Anyways... let's get the gang together and meet first thing after school.
Last night on TV, that was Naoto-kun for sure.
What's the verdict, Teddy? Is he really in there?
I do smell someone.
It's just like before. Nothing's changed.
Like before. Of course! That's why Naoto-kun appeared on the news so suddenly. He said something didn't seem right and that he wasn't convinced. He also believed that the people who are kidnapped appear on TV first, remember?
Wait, you're saying he's using himself as bait? We came to the same conclusion he did, about how people who become famous through TV would disappear. Could he be trying to prove the theory by using himself?
You mean he got kidnapped on purpose? That's crazy! He could be killed!
He said, this is not a game for me either. It's all my fault. I'm the one that said that to him.
Idiot! Why the hell didn't he just tell us?
He knew we'd stop him if he did. Instead, he left us clues so we could figure it out and...
I know! That son of a...
But what about the killer the police are holding now? Mitsuo did kill King Moron, right?
I get it now. I remember Naoto-kun mentioning this. He said it was strange that the police were able to identify the cause of Mr. Moraoka's death.
Then is King Moron the only one Mitsuo killed? That'd explain why there were no signs of King Moron being thrown into the TV. The killer didn't change his methods for King Moron. It just seemed that way because it was done by someone else.
Then whoever kidnapped Naoto-kun, that's the real killer?
But wait a sec. Didn't Mitsuo say he was the one behind it all? Why would he take the blame for someone else's crime? Isn't that weird? And they said on the news that the culprit confessed to the other murders, too. There's also something else that's been bothering me, but...
To hell with someone who's behind bars! If we don't get off our asses, that stupid Naoto's gonna die in there! We gotta go find him!
Someone's definitely in here. And the world seems to have grown larger.
That's amazing, Risei-chan. There's no way my nose can pick up that much. Shall I give you a massage?
Don't bother her.
It's the same as last time. I know he's here, but I can't tell where. I need something that'll help me understand him. I need some clues. Without that, I have no idea which way we should look.
Damn it! There's too much we don't know about that kid. But if we don't do something, he's gonna...
Hey, snap out of it! This is just like all the other times. Let's not panic, keep an eye on the weather, and do this like always. We'll save him no problem. First, we need to look for something that'll help us locate him.
I know. I wasn't panicking. We know he's over here, so all we gotta do is get him out.
I'm sorry I couldn't find him. All I need is some kind of hint to help me understand him better. Then I could find him for sure.
Oh!